The bully want to give Venezuela peace and win maritime. This boy either smoking or he losing his mind. They don't want 5 eighths of the country illegally. So why the hell should we show them sympathy? The more I think of this, it does vex me spirit real bad. Cause if you give them an inch, they gon' want to take the whole yard. Now I speak suspiciously. Venezuela send out a new decree. As soon as David Rangers start to rule this country. They used to fight me down, was there an arrangement with the previous government? If so, they're flirting with danger, jeopardizing all of Guyana, compromising with sovereignty with a vicious and old enemy. Tell them identify the snake and give Moses a break.